Hello everybody and welcome back to the game playing videos that we do sometimes. Unfortunately last time Nathaniel, middle name Drake, died. And this time we're joined in by the stuntman. Blayton Prake. Let's go.
Whee!
Holy, oh geez, you okay? Whatever do you want, camera? Am I supposed to go down? Okay. Shit, no! Whoa. Hey, I meant to do that. That was good. I did that.
God, why did I pick the power room?
I know! Why did you? I mean, I guess it would be a bit boring from a gameplay perspective to just be the waiter and stand around for like a couple of hours. Whoa! Look at that! The freaking metal bar bends in the middle when you climb it. That is really cool. Dang, dude, this game and freaking attention to stupid ass details. I love it. Whoa. The important part is to not panic. Where do I go? Oh yeah, I see. Come on, Blayton Prake. I forget what I called you. Bob. Where do I go? Oh, wait. Hello? I can hear things with my ear holes. You know what, though? I think that from now on, I think, like, so much stuff has already gone, like, shit. I think from now on, things are gonna look up. You know? The hell? People! Shit! There's guys, actually! From now on, everything's gonna go well. We're all done with being crazy. What's my goal? I mean, just in general, like in life. Up there? Let's try it. Yahoo! Whip! Woohoo! Yep! Oh, whoa! Oh, I meant to do that. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh shit, there's dudes. Not dudes. My one weakness.
Ecco fatto. Oh, speriamo di non dover cambiare altri fusibili del cazzo stasera. Direi che per stasera può bastare. Ma che diavolo? Pronto?
They's got iPhones. That's funny. Anyway, let's go this way, shall we? Wait, there you go. It's okay. It's a little bit weird sometimes with the with how the cutscene stuff works, because sometimes the game takes control of the camera. Here? Nope. Well, I mean, it's a nice place. We could check it out.
Here Maybe we there's go. Now, where the hell are the circuit breakers?
I'm gonna say there.
Ah, crap. Sam, Sully, you there?
God damn it, kid. Where the hell you been?
I made it. Had a few close calls, but...
Yeah, well, if you're gonna cut the power, now would be a good time.
Right, well, I'm gonna need a minute before I can reach the panel.
Don't have a minute. Rafe's about to walk out of here with your cross.
Wait, what? Rafe? Rafe is here?
Yes, Rafe is here.
And so right now, he has the highest bid. Well, outbid him.
With what? I don't have that kind of scratch.
Sully, we're stealing it, remember?
What if he calls my bluff?
He won't.
We have 90,000. Do I hear any more bids?
Guys, if we do not get this cross, I am as good as dead.
Yeah. Well, I end up with the highest bid. We're all dead.
Sully, I need you to buy me more time.
Other
Trust me.
Going once, going twice.
Scrut.
Bene, we have 100,000 euros in the room. Thank you. Do we have any other bids?
Bene. Oh, shit.
We now have 110,000 euros in the room.
And for a penny and for a pound.
That bid brings
Don't
us
worry.
To 120.
You'll be out of there in no time.
$100 million!
Okay.
Oh, shit!
Just gotta smash the lock.
Oh, come on, you can climb through those...
Now the bid has reached 130,000.
Shit! Smash it with this! That is not gonna work.
Nope.
No. We are now at 140. What am I doing? There's boxes, lockers. I need like a tool. Tools! Here you go. Yeah, hammer or an axe or something. Smash the lock with. I could climb through those bars, no problem. Shit. This one. There's nothing in there.
Something. Come on.
Like the lockers? The lockers. Maybe there's like a.
Give me a second.
I don't know. Fireman's axe. The other one. Fireman's axe.
Yes.
Yeah, that'll work. I guess. I mean, there's no axe, but.
My goodness, we are now at 200,000.
Oh! I'm gonna do it, Sully! Just go on! Bid! 50 billion! Okay.
Alright, boys, I'm at the switch. You ready?
As I'll ever be, Victor.
Just a sec.
The gentleman's bid, 220,000 euros.
500,000. Let's get the show on the road here.
Thank you. We have 500,000 euros in the room. Does the gentleman wish to bid again?
Had me worried there for a minute, Victor. Thought I might have to kill you.
Nah, finger guns.
Let's ruin this asshole's evening.
Anyone
yeah, let's.
Else? We are going once. Going twice? Then I shall sell it for 500,000.
Ladies and gentlemen, please remain calm. The backup power will come on shortly.
It's gone.
Barrate tutte le uscite. Nessuno deve lasciare.
Move it! Get out of the way! Stop him! Hey, stop that guy!
Fermo!
What are you doing? You're letting him get away!
You speak...
Sparisci.
What?
Sam, tell me you got the cross.
I got St. Dismas right here. You wanna say hi? Yeah, we've really kicked the hornet's nest down here. Ballroom's locked down, security's scrambling. Hey, Victor, where's our getaway?
Come to the driveway out front. Just follow the spotlights. I'll bring the car around.
Hear ye. Ocean's 11. Toss yourself into a hole with stinky things in it. Where do I go? Oh. Yahoo! This is... The white threat meter will filter the guy. Yeah. That's okay. Assassin's Creed's rule. No! Go! Shit! Oh. A yellow meter. Yeah. I get it. Assassin's Creed. Stay out of enemy sight. Yeah, I get it. That's cool, though. I like that. How there's actually stealth mechanics to it. Ooh, I want to do this without getting spotted. Like, even one second time. Or a first time, for that matter. Shit! Can I hide, like, behind? Okay. Go now, go! Must go faster! Okay, let's follow this. Shiz kebab! Okay. Where am I supposed to go? Here? No, I need to get to the other side. That's not gonna work well. Hey! Oh, here you go! Shoop! Suck, oh shit. Oh no, I'm sorry, buddy, but there's someone wanting you. Someone called for you downstairs. There you go. Guys, Frank unfortunately had to leave. He got sick. He caught the death. They don't suspect a thing. Are you gonna be there forever? Also, where am I supposed to be? Oh, I see. I need to get to there. Okay, so he's got, like, a good thing going on. Shit, suckers. Balls-a-rooney! This is not where I want to be! Shambhala! Go places! Nathan, don't dance! This is not the moment for the parties! Okay, we did it, though. Jesus. This is freaking nerve-wracking. Alright, go. Go! Yup! Good job. Good boy. Good buddy. Good man. Good son. Good lad. Good father. Figure. Everyone's proud. Where do I go? Oh, there you go. Can I swing it?
Yes, I can! Kyop! Ship! Dope, dip, da da dope!
Okay, yes!
Maybe we should have brought guns.
No! Don't need no guns, I'm sneaky stealthy. I got this. I'm like the best at this stuff. I love doing the sneaks. Yeah! Okay. So. Scouting. Sure! Okay, we need to get to there. Hey, look over there, a three-headed monkey. No, not over there. Behind you. Look, boobs. A penis? No? What are you into, man? Okay, I'm going for it now. Yup. Now we need to get to that one. That's gonna be tricky. So he goes over there, and then it shines down at the floor, over here again, and back over there. Okay, go. Yup. Oh yeah. All them years of playing. Where do I go? Games. It's finally paid off. I can now play games. Good. Hello. Okay, if anyone's here, make yourself known.
Gotta climb and get a good vantage point.
Oh no! Use crouch. Release to crouch.
Sappiamo cosa fare. Resta
concentrato. Oh yeah, I love this. This is a great inclusion. Look at the freaking how the grass bends and stuff. That's awesome. A wild Drake appears! Aw, oh, Drake used takedown. It's super effective.
Heading to higher ground to get my bearings.
Alright, see you soon.
Yeah.
Okay. Good talk. Love you. Bye. Whoa. What the? Holy shit! Okay. Did I just wander onto the set of The Fast and the Furious? Accidentally? I'm sorry. Where do I go? Sorry. Can I go back? Shhh. Okay. Okay, okay. We go up, Drake. You see nothing. There's no one nowhere. No how. Nowhere ever. What?
There's the ballroom. Driveway's right in front.
Got it. You got it, buddy. Can do. Oh, we can do. I'm Mr. Meesix, look at me.
Okay. Oh. Everything's fine. No one got a good look at me. Just gonna play cool. Stroll right on out of here.
Yeah. Do you want to check around for, like, sweet loots? We could grab a couple of whiskeys, maybe. Maybe, write in a book. Oh, let's leave, like, a dirty note in a book. And then when someone, like, in, like, 2 years just accidentally reads that book, it's just like, what the hell? Who drew a penis on this one page? God damn it. All right, fine. I'm out of here. Oh.
Scusi.
You're not supposed to be back here.
Well, neither are you. But I'll tell you what. I won't tell anyone if you don't.
You have something I want. And you're going to give it to me.
What, my Pokémon collection? No!
Really? Well, I'm flattered, but I'm afraid I'm spoken for. Oh, if you'll excuse me.
Whoa!
I'm not in the mood for games. Give me the crucifix.
Lady, you're lucky I'm a gentleman.
Shoes are coming off.
If I weren't, I would...
No! More Mr. Nice Lady. God damn it, dude.
All right, fine. Just remember, I didn't want to do this.
Let's see what you've got.
I'm gonna get my ass kicked. This is not gonna end well. Okay. Heel! Hop!
Don't telegraph so much.
Sorry.
Just
I'll try better. Heel! Whoa! I got the triangle button, sucker! Oh.
Nice try.
Thanks.
I gave you that one. Freebie.
Shoo! No! Dude! What? No.
Now hand me the artifact.
Which one? I got a lot of them.
Do you know how many artifacts I've collected over the years? You're gonna need to be more specific.
Let me see if I can clarify.
Man, I love that. The options.
All right, look. I'm still a little jet lagged. How about we just call it even?
No. On a thing.
Shit. What? She's cheating, though. She's got, like, sweet dope-ass ninja moves. No one ever... No! I never trained with this. Ow.
Son of a...
Have you had enough? Or do you want to keep being a smartass?
I'm gonna stick to smartass.
Well, you know, being a smartass has gotten me this far in life. Why quit now? All right, wait, wait. It's in my back pocket.
Where is it?
Right there.
All right, it's a tie.
All right, I'm at the car. Where the hell are you guys?
I just met your friend, Nadine Ross. She's lovely.
Yeah, well, it's total chaos out here. They're trying to keep it contained, but everybody's freaking out. I don't want to rush you, but hurry the hell up. Nathan, where you at?
Good question. You?
By the ballroom. Look for this round sign thing. It's on the way.
Round sign.
Round sign. Round sign. I saw it. I see it.
I got a gun.
Sure.
See you soon.
Oh, come on. Now they're just making up words. Skibadoodle. Shit. This is precarious. There you go. Man, I'm just so used to everything breaking. Look, I bet this is gonna break as well. And... break! Yep. God damn it, dude. Jeez, whoa! Hey! Oh, you suck.
Nathan!
Who's that? Wait, whoa, what? Dude, no!
Oh, crap.
Damn, dude! Frickin'... What the YouTube channel? They throw things into other things.
Shooting. You alright?
Yeah, hanging in there.
I can't get to you from here. You got a way down?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, I'll meet you at the driveway. Just head towards the ballroom.
All right, see you there.
I'll figure it out. Thanks. Cool. Damn, dude. Whoa.
Victor, I'm kind of stuck here. Any ideas?
Hold L2 and press L3 to mark enemies.
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. Shit.
You get that, Nathan?
Yeah, got it.
Shit. I'm dead. God damn it. You could have made that. That wasn't too far. All right, fine. Catch it. Yeah, you go. Okay, so I want to remain as sneaky as possible for as long as possible. So he's gonna go over. Oh shit. You're gonna come over. No, don't mind the gun sticking up. All right, I'm going for it. Shit, son. What am I doing? Hello? Oh, that went well. I'm just going to go ahead and assume that there was a sex scene there, which is why the camera just panned away for a minute. But that was nice. Are you going to just, like, be, or, there you go. Whoa, the shit am I, where? Nathan Drake, you son of a, okay, this works. Okay. It's important when you do a sneak attack to announce that you do the sneak attack. It's only fair, right? Shit. Okay, now we go over. We ha-ha.
Aspetta.
No. No aspetta. No aspetta over here. Aspetta over there. Other way.
Falso allarme.
Falso allarme. That is true. It is very falso allarme. Falso allarme! Yes. There you go. No, Shazbot. Shibbity 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 shoop. Don't come over here, guys. Don't do it. Don't. I promise you, nothing good can come from this. Shit. Okay, I'm doing it. Oh yeah, buddy. Baba. Goodbye. Sleep with the bugs. Okay. Okay. How do I take this dude out? What are you doing? He's going there, and then he goes... turns around? You can do it. There you go. I knew you could do it. Man, gotta love predictable AI sometimes, right? Do I want to go in here? I feel like I wanna, but I wanna also take this dude out. Just to make it safer. For everyone involved. Can I jump like around the... around the... can I jump like around the... around the... yo, way, yo, wow, ba, 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 ba. Hmm. You know what? Bet I can do just this. Shoop. Now, we want to be sneaky like here. We want to be like the sneakiest of all the sneaky. If you've ever seen like a movie, and there's been like sneaky people in it, yeah. Imagine like that, but times like 50 billion. That's how sneaky I'm gonna be. Sneaky! Sorry about that one. I mean, it was just your neck. You wasn't using it for much other than like propping your head up. So, you know, win some, lose some, I say. Where the hell? How the hell do I get the drop on these guys? So he's there. No, don't look. Don't look. No, no. Don't look. No, no. I'm not decent. Stop, stop, stop shitting. There's like two guys here, though. I can't deal with this many people. I'm not ready for two guys at the same time. Where did this dude go? Oh, he went indoors. All right, so I can go back to... oh, okay, he went that way. Maybe when he goes down here, I can jump him. That'd be kind of neat. Wait, he goes all the way over there. And then he comes back? Okay, so when he comes back underneath me, I'm gonna jump him. Where do you... what do you do? What do you... that way? You crazy son of a sucker. Can I, like, jump attack? Jump attack! Fucking... just... that wasn't what I wanted to... Jesus Christ, Nathan! Holy crap, there's a lot of dudes, though. You know what I'm gonna do? Since this is within their paths, or tracing, pathing, I'm just gonna sneak around in here for a bit. And when he shows back up, because he's bound to go back here at one point or another, right? Because it's within his, like, path? No? Are these guys... oh, you know what? These guys might actually be random. Randomized. I mean, the pattern. They might just be, like, randomly pacing. Because if so, that is awesome AI. And also really much more harder for me. Shit. 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 Because usually that's what you do, right? You just check out what path the AI is taking. And they just do that all the time. And you just wait in their path. But, like, this is, like, really... cool. I like this a lot. Man, I love sneaking around. Makes me feel like a shit! Badass. Dude, everyone's just leaving. What a bunch of party poopers. There you go. Heyo! Heyo! Heyo!
Okay, almost to the ballroom.
Grass means that there's bad guys, no? Okay. Be there in a hot sec. Just a jiff. No.
Oh, good.
It is, yeah. Where do I go? Oh, I see. It worries me a bit that Sam is... shitty balls. Shitty balls. Shit all over the balls. There's balls and there's shit. God damn it! I was being so sneaky! Oh no. I was just gonna say, it worried me that Sam was in a what sounded like a shootout. Because I was hoping that there'd be like no guns in this part. What? Where you at? I am a bit worried. What? Hold. No. Stop it. I'm trying to learn. There you go. Okay. Can do. Can do. Can do this. Couple of casualties. No worries. That's what happens. I couldn't help it. I did my best to save the lives, but no such luck.
All right, here we go.
Hey, it's me!
Jesus Christ, Nathan!
Yeah, I know.
Hey, how's it going?
I like to make an entrance.
Think I'm done with this auction, huh?
I'm kind of getting into it. Dude, holy crap. Everything is so breakable as well. This is awesome. All right. There's a dude here, right? Oh! He blew himself up. What the shit? Don't shoot me! What? We got this. Yeah. Team bro. Team brothers. Okay, look, I'm like Mario and you're like Luigi. We can do this. Hey-yo! Shit. Okay. 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 Almost done. Hey. Okay. Okay. Ow, ow, ow. What? Who? Yeah, we good. Shit. Shit. Oh, I see.
Good work.
You're welcome. Also, I know I have like a machine gun, but I really like the gun. Because you know how many shots you've pumped. It's harder with the automatic because you just like hold it down and wait until they fall over.
Unless you're driving a hearse, you better hurry.
Because now I know they take 3 shots, right? So I can just pump 3 in them and then move along. There you go. Whoa! Nice, Sully. I'm dead. I'm gonna somersault. I wanna die doing how I lived. Doing what I loved. Somersaulting. Are there people behind us? God damn it, dude. Okay, get to the car. Get to the car. Get to the car. Get to the car. Somersault to the car. Somersault to the car. Dude, for an old guy, Sully's awesome. Man, I want to be like that when I'm old. Also have a dope-ass mustache. That'd be nice. Anyway.
Okay.
No!
I hope I don't go to hell for this. Shit.
I broke it.
It's empty.
What? Oh, you're such an asshole.
He's your brother. All right, skull and crossbones. Very good sign.
It's Avery's insignia.
Real original Avery.
What is this? Hodie mecum eris in paradiso.
Today you will join me in paradise.
It's what Jesus said to St. Dismas on the cross. Right. But what about these numbers here? What do you make of this?
It's some kind of code. Or a phone number.
Come on. The dates. Look, 1659.
It's the year Avery was born.
1699.
Let me guess. The year he died.
Well, by most accounts, yeah, but it means we have date of birth, date of death, and paradise.
His pin number.
Which means we're looking for Avery's grave.
It's St. Dismas' Cathedral.
Wait a second. Hasn't Rafe been scouring that site for ages already?
Yeah, the cathedral. See these symbols?
Yeah.
These are found on old Scottish gravestones.
Right.
Right? Now, look at this. The layout of this place is really unusual. Here's the cathedral, but the graveyard is way over here.
Rafe's been focusing on the wrong area.
Exactly.
Guys, we're going to Scotland.
All right. Wait up. You do realize that Rafe knows you're coming.
Yeah, we can deal with that when we get there.
Look, that psycho would like nothing better than for you to show up. Plus, he's got Nadine and a whole army to back him up.
Yeah, but he doesn't have this. The biggest pirate treasure of all time is within our grasp.
I thought this was about saving Sam.
It is. But come on, it's both, right? We need the treasure so we can save Sam.
How is Elena cool with all this?
That's what I was thinking.
Jesus, kid.
Look, it's just not that simple.
With all that you two have been through together.
She wouldn't understand this.
You are not giving her enough credit.
I can't take that chance.
Listen to Sully. God damn it.
Nathan, he's right. Things have changed. Rafe's involved now, and I can take this on my own, really.
Great. Well, thank you for your input, both of you. Excuse me.
I'm thinking we bring her along. She can kick some ass for us.
Hey, it's me, yeah. No, the reception's lousy. Yeah.
Something on your mind, dear?
Look, I realize it couldn't have been easy. All those years away. And I'm sorry for what happened to you. But it's not his fault.
I never said that it was.
It took a long time for him to get out of this game.
You see a gun to his head? He chose this. Okay, he's meant for this life.
You really believe that?
Why are you here, Victor?
Because somebody's got to keep an eye out for him.
No, I'll just see you in a few more weeks. Yeah, I will.
Okay, I love you too.
Bye.
I mean, we know that's going to come back to bite us in the ass, right?
Just told her that the job was going to take a little longer than expected, which is the truth. Right? So come on, what do you say? Sam could still use our help.
Well, I do hear that the weather is particularly fine in Scotland this time of year.
Is it though, ever?
Well, Rafe's really going all in, isn't he?
Well, they're all concentrated around the cathedral, so that's good. Because we are going to have that graveyard all to ourselves. Sully.
Yeah?
Hey, listen, we're good to go here.
Okay, kids. Happy hunting.
Nice chance to come with.
Yeah, well, unless you can find me an escalator, I think I'll pass.
All right. See you in a few.
Hey, Nate.
Yeah?
Just bring me back something shiny, will you?
That's the plan. Well, let's go pay our respects to Captain Avery, huh?
Man, they weren't kidding. Look at this place. Holy crap.
Strange place to bury your treasure, no?
Look at this.
Not really. I mean, by the time Avery would have sailed here, the place was already abandoned.
I guess that's true. Plus, with the massive bounty on his head, it'd be a good place to hide.
Oh, it even leaves little footsteps in the snow patches. That is awesome. Look at that. And it kicks up little bits of snow as well. Look. That is awesome. Holy crap. Look at that. The little bits of snow even stay there.
What happened between you and
Ray? Yeah. Shut up for a second. I'm going to go ahead and just pause it for now. But thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this. Next time, I guess, we'll take on Scotland. Until then, though. Do take care, and I'll see you around.